In my visit to the Gorilla Academy here in Barcelona, I've been showing like some MMA and jiu-jitsu takedowns and his these different options from the same setup, and then some technique on the ground from the cross side position, some escapes from the mount, some escapes from the cross side.
I see no point in living life down right, so I just take what I can find. I see no point in living life down right, when you're out here in this jungle.
It's wild round here, you don't wanna spend the night round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
ain't nothing nice round here. Troubles what you find round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
in this jungle.
I like to play judo throws and wrestling throws and play top game, but I don't. I like also play some guard, open guard, close guard. I'm comfortable on the ground, so I can say I'm all around player. But if you find guys like heavy as me, probably I prefer to stay on top rather than be on the bottom. Well, last May I had like a serious nerve injury from my neck and my left arm. So I took a break, and now I'm trying to recover quite good. And if I feel good, I will try to fight again. But I don't know. First, I have to get healed and improve my injury.
When you're out here in this jungle,
it's wild round here, you don't wanna spend the night round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
ain't nothing nice round here. Trouble's what you find round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
in this jungle,
you're always out in this jungle.
True tag,
you keep asking for trouble.
Keep training, keep improving the game, and try to remember all the techniques that I have show them in this seminar.